I'd like to think there was something else, but if I was kind of asked to be ruthless and honest, I would say that what keeps you alive is the photographs, your children that are left, the people that might talk about you. And that's, as I say, my ruthless side or my honest side, but I'd like to think there might be something special, you know.